Good morning. This will be your first day of having a warm-up on in class, and this is how we're going to solve it. So, first direction says draw a correctly labeled production possibilities curve. I'll do one of these right here. And label y-axis as apples, and the x-axis as oranges. And to set our maximum production of 20 and 20. So our max production is going to be how much we can produce if we choose to produce only oranges and zero apples, or 20 apples and zero oranges. Keep track of that because we're going to need this skill of max production to do comparative advantage a little bit later. Okay, so now we're going to go ahead and draw a curve, and we have our production possibility curve. Now, illustrate an economy that has an allocative efficiency of 10 apples and 10 oranges. We're going to have 10, and of course I can bounce over and down. I kind of curved mine back that way to make a little bit of room. Now, as soon as I have a production possibilities of 10 and 10, that means we have allocative efficiency. We're going to label that as point A on our PPC. Show the economy shifting its productions of apples from 10 to 15. So I know that if I increase from 10 to 15, that means I'm going to have to give up some of these, aren't I? So that's going to be my opportunity cost. So I bounce over and down. And I know that this was 20, that was 20. These are going to be equal. So I'm going to go from 10 to 5. So the 5 that I give up right here, I'm gaining right here. I'm going to label that as point B, as I'm instructed to do so. And this is going to show my movement from point A to point B. Remember, anytime it stays on the curve, it's going to be a movement. When we take the whole curve and shift it out or shift it in, that's going to be a shift, and that will come with today's lesson. Now, define scarcity was number 9. Scarcity equals, I don't care if you're writing complete sentences or not, an economy trying to satisfy unlimited wants and needs with limited resources. So, scarcity itself means we don't have enough of it. But the science of scarcity is economics. So scarcity to us is the economy trying to satisfy these unlimited wants and needs with limited resources. The other thing you need to do is write down the 4 factors of production: land, labor, capital, and entrepreneurship. Then my 2 types of capital are going to be real and financial. Need to do now is take a picture of this, upload it to my Canvas page, except I'm the teacher, so I'm not going to. But here we have our answer key to today's warm-up.